Nutrients are components in food that the body needs to grow and maintain healthy function. Basically, the body needs nutrients to survive. There are 6 classifications of nutrients. Carbohydrates, which are mainly energy for cellular function. Proteins, whose primary function is to grow and maintain tissue and build other important chemicals in the body. Fats, which provide energy and protection. Vitamins, which contribute to important functions in the body. Minerals, which also contribute to bodily functions. And water, which makes up about 60% of body weight. It's important to recognize that all 6 nutrients are important for healthy function, with nutrient balance being the key. A great strategy to finding nutrient balance is to eat a wide variety of foods and avoid eating the same foods every day. Consuming fruits, veggies, and other nutrient-dense foods can help accomplish this. Nutrient-dense foods are often defined as foods that provide a lot of nutrients while not containing a high calorie count. So let's look at an example. Say you are craving something sweet. Option 1 is a glazed donut, which contains 190 calories and provides 8% of the RDI for vitamin C and a small amount of calcium and iron. Option 2 is a cup of raspberries, which provides 64 calories and is high in vitamin C, manganese, vitamin K, and copper. Raspberries also contain smaller amounts of many other vitamins and minerals, and are loaded with antioxidants, phytonutrients, and 8 grams of fiber, which helps with digestion. As you can see, far less calories and many more nutrients, which equals a much healthier option. And that is the basics on nutrients.